Bodhaya Baba Ki Jai. Welcome to today's silent meditation at the Haidakhandi Universal Ashram. We'll begin with a translation from the Haidakhandi. There are God as well as a devotee of God, constantly meditating on God. By drinking the nectar of God's name, one attains God's eternal abode. Thou givest to the ignorant true knowledge, difficult to gain. I am without any spiritual practice. Thou art my only refuge. Thou art great like the sun, dispelling the darkness of illusion. The soul of all beings, thou art the very life of Mahendra. Bodhaya Baba Ki Jai. If thou always rested on my head, Almighty Mother, why can't my life be free from insult on this earth? I'm begging ceaselessly with thirsty heart for thee to drink the elixir of mercy. Become the star Arcturus and amass dark rain clouds from the ocean of bliss, and let the downpour of compassion shower me the rains of deep contentment. Omitting those who are blind and deaf with self-importance, thou art moved to pity by the poor, Almighty Queen. Throughout the universe, thy mercy is renowned. Even those multitudes of ill-willed sinners who hated thee, thou hast transformed. So why hast thou forgotten, merciful Mother, this poor wretch destitute of thine? No one can even dream to count the jewels at the bottom of the ocean, and even a gifted poet can't describe the brilliant splendor of the sun. In this way, bliss-bestowing Mother of the universe, who in this world is able to tell the tale of thy magnificence and glory? Haidakhandi ki jai, Vishveshvari mata ki jai, Bole Baba ki jai.